Everybody. Now I want to show you how to make screenshot in OnePlus 7 Pro. The easy way is when you hold the power button and down button for the sound in the same time. Here is screenshot. Other function is when you make screenshot, tap here and you can edit this screenshot. How much you want. And you can just delete or share. Other way is with three finger on that way. Also, easy way for screenshot is just hold the button for power on off. And here is button for screenshot. How to speed up your smartphone? You need to go to settings and there in system and then developer options. But to unlock developer options, you should go to about phone and there in build number to put 6 time and then unlock with your key and now you have developer options in settings in system. So here is developer options. You need to find window animation scale, transition animation scale, animation duration scale. Here you should choose in 0.5 all these from 1 to 0.5x. These animations will reduce your battery. Reduce animation so your battery life will be better and OnePlus 7 Pro will be fast. How working the selfie camera? How you can unlock? Just with twice put on the display and up your finger up, then it recognize my face and unlock my phone. It is very fast unlocking. In settings you can choose how right to unlock your phone. In security it works green. Face unlock. Here is your password. And here are options. You have options when you turn on power button of your phone, just unlock every time with your face ID, or when you or just swipe up to unlock. very good thing in this Face ID is when you are in dark place, the display will light up to can recognize your face very fast and easy. The pop-up camera. For the buttons and gestures, I will show you the best way to move at your iPhone with quick. You should choose buttons and get gestures and navigation bar and gestures. Here the best is this navigation gestures. Left and right, it works as Huawei, just back from left to right or right to left. It is very very easy way. Also, if you wanna open last apps, just you hold this. And here are apps. And if you wanna change fast the apps, it is very good feature. Hold this finger on that way from right to left or right or left to right. It is very easy and fast. Also very smart thing in OnePlus 7 Pro is quick gestures. Here is with 3-finger screenshot, rise and unwind switch, which is very good, flip to mute, double tap to wake, and also music control with 2 fingers like that. Or just for move sounds with this. You can also turn on your flashlight or turn on any application as Messenger, Facebook, Viber or what you want. For example, I use for flashlight V. Or for Viber, so turn off the display and just V. So it light up my phone. If you want turn off again, V. Or for Messenger, but you need to unlock I want to show you and the camera. It is 12 megapixels, but if you switch this to Pro, you can use 48 megapixel. Here is sent portrait. With depth effect. It use wide angle lens and normal. Here is and telephoto lens with 3 optical zoom. It is very comfortable with one hand to zoom. Here is ultra wide lens. the nightscape mode, unfortunately working only normal camera and ultra-wide camera without telephoto lens. Slow motion is not very slow, but is good. He has HD and full HD. HD in 480 FPS and full HD with 240 FPS. Very good application for you if you wanna shoot fast, then a software camera in OnePlus 7 Pro is application in Google. He has also night mode, but shoot with this I think are very fast, like in Samsung. This camera are not fast that good, a little slowly, unfortunately. So Google app is good decision for you to use for photos. Also selfie work with Google app very good. Here is the right button, near power button, which turn on, turn off your sound or just vibrate. It is very good. It is on selfie camera. Very fast selfie camera. It is with sensor from Xiaomi, which is with 3D recognition, which is very good. I think it is better than Samsung 10 Plus, and it is very security. So thanks for watching my video. Please subscribe my channel if you like my videos, and I will be happy to make a videos again. Please give me finger up in this video, and I wish you all the best.